fences keep them in. And without them, the fences, I mean.
You could recognize this predator immediately by the horns on its head, which give it a real rock and roll appearance. Those powerful legs can get this dinosaur moving as well, so probably best to stay out of its way. This dinosaur is so metal.
Dangerous?
Yes.
Science and in our investment, the loss is incalculable.